That's testy. Yep, that works.
I'm Heather Roberts, and welcome to my free 12-week workout plan here on YouTube. The next 12 weeks are going to be challenging, they're going to be motivating, and recommendations for optimizing your results. I'm going to be breaking this program into three different phases. So phase number one is weeks 1 through 4. We're going to be powering through some full body workouts, and we're going to alternate those workouts with some HIIT cardio and ab sessions. Our first week will require an even throwing in some Tabata workouts in phase three. Today is day one, guys, and we are getting things started with a two. Okay, guys, my timer is set, and I'm starting it right now.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, warm-up's done. Lay down push-ups. Inchworm. V. Shadow boxing. Plank. Plank jacks. Round two. Inchworm. these. Round three. Thank you. reverse lunges. Squats. Side lunge. Squat hops. Seated pose. High knees. Okay, round two. Squats. side lunges. High knees, high knees. Round three. Resting. We made it to cool down, folks.
Enjoy the rest.
Yeah. I'll tell you right now what I'm doing. I'm actually incorporating two 12-week programs into one. So it's going to be like a 24-week program from a Heather Robinson. Oh, yeah. Heather Robinson is who I usually follow, and I've done her 1.0 12-week and the 2.0 12-week. What I'm doing now is I'm consolidating the two for a 24-week. So the first 12-week is going to be this week. The second will be The second 12-week, 1 week is going to be next week, and I'm going to do 1 week, 1 week, 2 week, 2 week, 3 week, 3 week, all the way through to get through both of them. But that's what I'm doing. I'm doing something a little bit different because I can. But yeah, Heather Robinson's the one I usually follow. I'm glad that you're getting back into it. Don't give up on yourself. So tomorrow, do this again. Tomorrow is going to be a cardio, HIIT cardio and abs. HIIT cardio and abs tomorrow. So that's what we're doing. Woo-hoo! Let's see here. Refresh. Yeah, we got another streamer that does workouts is Mary Fairy 18.
Yeah, we got.
Oops. Gosh darn it.
Another.
I thought I muted that. Sorry about that. But we're going to go ahead and follow her. We're going to rate her. She usually does her workouts in the gym with her partner. But Monday through Friday, I do my workouts between 6:30 and 7:30-ish, sometimes a little later. And then on Saturday, I do it from 12 Central Standard Time. So if you want to come on by, we're here. We'd love to have you. All right, say hello to Mary. Be kind to one another. Show the love. Because you don't know what other people are going through, okay?